What's up, Divine Moon Goddess? Bam, bam. It's your Divine Moon Goddess coming at you with a little bit of motherfucking tarot. All right, Scorpio. Let's see what's coming towards you this November. Now, yes, I have been gone. Yes, I have been away. Yes, yes, yes. All of the above. There's a lot of things your Divine Moon Goddess is working on. Information is in the description should you want to know what I've been working on. As you saw the promo in front of this video, it shows you a little bit of what I got going on and what's coming up. So just know that. So let's see what's coming up for you in this November. We'll kind of go with that. I know some people are kind of falling off from the channel because of that and the fact that I don't do the 45-minute readings and stuff anymore. And I have to tell you, it's just, I watch some of this stuff and it's like, we will say the same thing 15 million times. And I don't feel like we need to take 45 minutes to tell you the same message over and over and over again. It really does not take that many cards to give you a message. So just remember that, okay? And if you really want something that's really tailored to you and your energy, what your life is going on, get a personal reading, book. Put some time into you, dedicate some time into you, invest into you. And that's what the personal readings are for. All right, so let's jump into it. So for the month of November, I feel like you're going to be needing some clarity on a situation. Somebody's not going to be telling you the truth here, Scorpio. They're going to be kind of holding back from you, Scorpio. Be careful with what they tell you, because I do feel like somebody is not telling you the truth. They're trying to get away with some bullshit here, as we have the Seven of Swords and the Ace of Swords in the reverse. So you're gonna have to use your lie detector energy to just really, really, really cut through the bullshit. And Scorpio, today as I'm recording this, this is new moon in Scorpio. So this is actually a new moon for you. Really, really connected to your energy. So you might be feeling it today. But you gotta see through this bullshit. So somebody here is basically lying. They're not telling you the truth. You're going to have to just sort through the shenanigans, I feel like. And I feel like it's a little bit of, like I said, someone's masking you. So you got the Empress in the reverse. Somebody is not as loving and nurturing, and they're not really available as they might be telling you, Scorpio. They might be saying that they're into you, they're available, but they're not. Empress is in the reverse. Somebody is not open and available. Magician in the reverse. This person might be using you also. The Ace of Wands in the reverse. Yeah. Look, just Scorpio, I feel like this person is using you. Now, cross watcher, you could be the one looking at Scorpio, where Scorpio is the one using you, but somebody is definitely using somebody else. Somebody's a magician here, so somebody could actually be using spell work on you to get their way or to butter you up, to make you like them more. Be careful with that, Scorpio. The other part about that is there's definitely someone here who's a manipulator, and they know how to manipulate, so be very careful with that as well. And like I said, cross watcher, it could be the Scorpio, but I really feel like I'm reading for Scorpio. So Scorpio, I'm gonna tell you to be careful. No matter what anybody else has going on, Scorpio, I feel like you're going to be okay. I feel like you're going to keep moving forward, and you're going to get out of this sad place, and you're going to, you know, basically understand that some things happen. Life just has its ups and downs, and that's that, right? Life has ups and downs, and that is that. So that's the biggest thing. Life is not just always kicking our ass, but we do have to make choices, and our choices, right? Our choices are everything. So this is telling you to make some choices. You will need to cut some people out of your life also. They're not meant to be here anymore. It's just one of those things. The biggest thing about this time right now, Scorpio, is that it is cutting season. Cutting people, places, and things out of your life that no longer, look at that, Temperance, that no longer deserve to be here. And one of the biggest things being that it's Scorpio new moon is the destruction of all the shit that doesn't need to be there, right? So, you know, as you're working through this and you're seeing that some people are kind of bringing you down, some people are weighing you down, some people are sucking the life out of you also, and this is what you'll be cutting. It's not that you're doing it in a hateful way. You're just doing it like, man, no, I can't do this no more. I'm good. I'm done. So you're kind of cutting some shit out, okay? Yeah, see, this manipulative energy keeps coming out. So Scorpio, be very careful with that. Four of Pentacles. Somebody, you need to cut this person out of your life. Whoever this is, they're very manipulative. They're using you, all right? And they're trying to get what they want. This person's trying to come off as all loving, but this person is not loving. All right, in disguise, this person is a beast of an energy, all right? And so I feel like this person is okay to do whatever they want to get what they want. Sun card is in the reverse. This person is in their darker side, their shadow side. So Scorpio, if you don't want to deal with some shit like this, it's better for you to let go and walk away. I do feel like if this is you, Scorpio, you're going to need to work on it because you're in an energy of, look, nothing is going to produce from this. Nothing is going to come from this situation, Scorpio. No, look what it's growing. Does that look green? Does that look beautiful? Does that look abundant? No, that Ace of Pentacles looks dry, drought. It looks vandaled. It looks abandoned. All right. So I feel like at the end of the day, we got two people that's just really not coming together. And what we've been doing is not working. And so I feel like some people do have to be honest. And you gotta be honest with yourself, Scorpio. Yeah, see, this ain't working. Seven of Pentacles in the reverse. This is not working. I feel like when it comes to work, though, you definitely have a knack. You might be a spiritual teacher. You might be a teacher because I'm here in kindergarten or grade school with the kids here. There's something about you being like working with kids. And maybe that's what you're trying to build. Maybe you're trying to build something that has to do around structure, school. Maybe you're going to school because I feel like there's learning involved. You could be coming towards someone who's teaching you as well. I just feel like there's something that you're trying to build that just, it seems like it's not coming together. It seems like everything that you're trying to put together, it just is not going as fast as you want it to. Give yourself time. I do feel like give yourself time as you build this. There's just more things I feel like that you got to learn. And then you'll be good to go. I don't feel like it's not that it won't come together, especially if you're building a business. I just feel like you got to get through some other things. Yeah. See, the biggest thing is your foundation. Are you the thing that you want to create here, Scorpio? Are you creating it on a solid foundation? And so Spirit is telling you to look at that. Some of you guys are in a partnership that's a facade. Your relationship is a facade. And I feel like it's coming down, it's crashing down. And this is what is the thing. I think you're realizing that for a lot of you Scorpios, it's just like, this is not the one, this is not the life, this is not the relationship I wanted. And there's something that's triggering you inside. And I feel like for some of you guys, this person is creating the beast within. It's like they are triggering you to the point where you're going to lash out, but it's because somebody is a manipulator. Somebody is manipulating the situation, Scorpio. So, you know, be careful with that. The biggest thing you can do is, yeah, I would be careful with whatever you're drinking from this person. If you're taking something, if you're drinking something, if they're cooking for you, I would be very careful right now not to. I would just be careful. Make them eat what you're eating right now. I really feel it, unfortunately, Scorpio, just something's up. Somebody could have a drinking problem. Somebody could have a substance abuse problem. And that might be why I feel so the heavy of the beast, the animal-like craziness coming out. But somebody's definitely got some depression here. Look, this is my poison card, okay? Like the person who's acting like they're drinking the poison, but it's actually coming out of the spoon, so they don't really drink it, you know? So I would be very careful what somebody's feeding you, whether it's food, whether it's words, whether it's support or not support. And look, they're going to contact you soon. I would just be very careful with that, Scorpio. So I'm going to send you all the love and all the light as that I possibly can. Yes, I have an Empress and an Emperor. But I do feel like in this particular situation, I feel like it's the, you guys are at your worst energy and somebody is bringing the worst out of you. Okay. So love and light, light and love until next time. Bye.